Use the bottle. High pressure, it's clear. Low pressure.
Oh my goodness!
Very nice cirrus clouds up there.
Fourth grade, show me cirrus. Very nice. Show me cumulus. Awesome. Show me stratus.
Stratus.
Awesome. Hi, Baker Bears. Mr. Farrell here. Fourth graders just learned how to make a cloud in a bottle with some rubbing alcohol. Please get parents' permission before you use it. The cap is on tight. Put your goggles on, your swimming goggles. And then we go abracadabra. Low pressure means a cloud can form. We say condensation. Ready to say it?
Condensation.
Now I can make that cloud disappear. I can add high pressure. And now it's gone. I can bring it back. Condensation. Remember safety first. If you don't have safety goggles at home, some swimming goggles or a mask will work just as well. Boom! There you go. Teamwork. Awesome. How do you make that cloud disappear? Yep. High pressure. There you go. And then low pressure. Boom, there's a cloud. Nice. Boom! Nice! It goes down. Did you get that?
Yep.
Awesome. High pressure.
Woo!
Low pressure.
Woo!
Here we go. High pressure. Low pressure. Okay.
High pressure.
Yours went really good. Yep. Your turn.
Low pressure. Get it out.
Get the paper out of the way.
All right, if you are done, please take it apart, put it back in the jar, and please draw details, see pictures.
Okay, ready? High pressure.
Nice cameras in action.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, the straw fell off. Oh no. All right, yeah, cut.
Hi, Baker Bears. Mr. Farrell here from the Baker STEM Lab. I'm going to be making it rain inside a bottle, and I use the time-lapse video to capture some really cool cup sweating going on in this video.
K-Musiq.